You children like to blame everything on me.
You're a sadistic prick.
He's dead!
Yeah. What a real sick bastard.
Thank you.
I know you don't like to do it, but I need you to talk to Dad.
I can't just call Dad in the afterlife and be like, Dad, could you stop playing tennis with Hitler for a moment and take a quick call?
Not a single drop of coffee.
Dad hated caffeine.
Well, he hated children, too, and he had plenty of us.
You look like shit.
Oh, thank you.
Is that my skirt?
Oh, yeah, it is. I found it in your room. It's a little dated, I know, but it's very breathy on the bits.
Where'd you go?
The future. Nice shit, by the way.
Called it.
You are depriving some village of their idiot!
I told you to wait in the car.
Yeah, but you also told me that licking a 9-volt battery would give me pubes.
You got a big mouth, you know that?
Oh, wow, what a truly shocking revelation.
Sorry, liar.
Drop dead.
Low blow. Best funeral ever.
I'm just gonna go murder mom. I'll be right back.